Deck the halls with boughs of holly, fa la 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 la. Tis the season to be jolly, fa la 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 la. Don we now the good
la 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 la.
Kill the ancient gnome type carol.
La 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 la. Over the hills we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtails ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
See ya. Thank you.
Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very next day, you gave it away. This year, to save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special.
Special, special.
Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very next day, you gave it away. This year, to save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special.
Thanks, guys.
The weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've got a place to go, let it snow. It doesn't show signs of stopping, and I've bought some core for popping. The lights are turned way down low. Let it snow.
Whatever happened to predictability? The milkman, the paper boy, evening TV. Did I get delivered here? Somebody tell me, please. This old world confusing me. Clouds as mean as you've ever seen. And a bird who knows your tune. Then a little voice inside you whispers.
What up, Madeira? This is Anthony.
And I'm Hannah.
Thank you guys for watching all season long. It's been a great season. This is the final episode of season 8, so let's end it with a banger.
Now, on to Weather with Garrett.
What is up, Madeira? I'm Garrett Toon, and this is the weather. What is up, Madeira? I'm Garrett Toon with the weather. Today's high of 35 and a low of 25, so you may want to pull out the earmuffs, because it's getting chilly. Tomorrow's high of 46 and a low of 30. Good day to lay in bed all day. On Sunday, you have a high of 43 and a low of 35. Great day to go door-to-door caroling. I'm Garrett Toon. Back to you in the studio.
Thanks for that, Garrett.
And let's see what Zach's got in store for us on Between the Bells.
What's up, Madeira? This is Zach Allenstein reporting for Between the Bells. Have you been naughty or nice this year?
I've been very nice.
Okay. What do you want for Christmas?
You.
Luke. What do you want for Christmas?
Girls.
Come here. Stop walking. What are you asking for Christmas?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know?
I just...
It's like 12 days away.
I don't know.
Well, if you don't know, you're not going to get anything.
Okay.
I love you. I hope you know that.
Okay.
Andre. Chill on me. What are you asking for Christmas?
An iPhone X.
You think you'll get it?
No.
What's your backup ask for?
I don't know. I don't have one.
Thanks for that, guys. So, Anthony, I heard you're in some sort of Grey's Anatomy spinoff. What's that all about?
Well, let me show you.
We got somebody. Let's go. Hey, let me help you out. Get him on the table!
What happened here?
He was beaten up by a bully freshman.
Is he dying?
Give me your lunch money, fool.
No!
We need to get an x-ray of him. See what's broken.
Oh my god! You cut me open! Shut up!
We need to get his heart rate. We need to remove these out of the way. Give me the scoop. Thank you. We're losing him! Clear! We gotta put these back in and stitch them up, boys. We need to wake him back up now.
I'm already awake. I've been awake since you got here.
Oh. Alright.
Thanks for stitching me up, Doc.
Yeah, no problem.
Yeah, I'm just gonna look after McDonald's.
Okay.
Oh, God! Man, 2 weeks later, I feel great. No, I don't know why the doc had to take my intestines out. Because, you know, I got thrown into a locker and all. But No, I remember waking up during the procedure. No, I don't remember waking up, actually. I don't remember anything, actually. What?
Wow, that was a lot better than your role in Croc Hunter.
Alright, well, let's kick it over to trivia. Holiday edition.
This is J-Money.
This is B-Long.
And this is trivia. Holiday edition.
Alright, in Charles Dickens' A Christmas Carol, what was Scrooge's first name? Ebenezer. Okay. What Christmas beverage is also known as milk punch?
Eggnog.
Congratulations on your new song.
Thank you so much, J-Money.
Okay, so here's your question. What animated 2004 film is about a kid? Is about a train that carries kids to the North Pole?
That would be the Polar Express.
What beverage company has been using Santa Claus in its advertising since 1931? It's A Christmas Carol. What was Mr. Scrooge's first name?
India's Awesome Country.
Those were some great questions. Thank you, guys.
Now let's go check out a new segment with Wyatt, Unger Dictionary.
Bless you, Jackie.
Ah!
It's Snakey Snake. And I'll just take a break here. Or what I like to call the exciting conclusion.
Thanks for that, Wyatt.
We're going to take a commercial break. Hannah's got to go cry. What's up, Madeira? We'll be right back.
Call 1-800-MHS-SAFE or go to www.thebluengoldstore.com to get your very own Madeira High School safety bag today for the low price of $19.95. Prices not include tax or shipping in hand.
Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang.
I have that song stuck in my head too.
Let's check out who else is singing this song around Madeira.
Gucci gang, that's it right there. Janiel's
Gucci gang?
Yeah, little pump, Gucci gang. Bye, big head on the beat.
Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang. Spend three racks on a new chain.
My Lord Duke, I forgot a name. I can't buy no ready ring. Ready going by all my
Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang,
Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang. Spend three racks on a new chain.
My Lord Duke. I forgot a name. I can't buy no ready ring. Ready going by all my
Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang. Cost more than your rent. It do. Your mama, you still live in a tent.
Still slanging in the jacks. Me and my grandma take meds. None of this be new to me. Now my teacher call it tutoring.
Red bottoms cost Debbie G's. Debbie your airline. Debbie your companies. Debbie your breath. Smell like some cigarettes. Cigarettes.
They kick me out the plane off of. Now a little plump, flying private jet, yo. Yeah. Everybody scream, WestJet. Dabble.
Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang. Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang.
Spend three racks on a new chain.
My Lord Duke. I forgot a name. I can't buy no ready ring. Ready going by my man.
Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang.
Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang. Spend three racks on a new chain.
My Lord Duke. I forgot a name. I can't buy no ready ring. Ready going by my man.
Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang.
Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang. Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang.
Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang. Lil Pump. Lil Pump.
That was lit. Lit. Let's go check out what's going on with sports this week.
I'm Grant, and this is sports. On Tuesday night, the boys routed Marymount in a victory 79-45. The girls also beat Reading on Wednesday night in an impressive win. Make sure to come support your Stangs this weekend, as tonight they take on Reading, and the theme is country. They play Batavia tomorrow as well. Go Stangs. Back to you in the studio.
Thank you guys so much for watching. It's greatly appreciated.
Make sure you like and subscribe. Until next time, this is Hannah.
This is Anthony.
What's up, Madeira?
No, you can't say chemiluminescence. You're an idiot. An idiot. Didn't you fail chemistry?
Almost.
I think it was only because I actually was nice to you that you didn't, but,
This is my desk. And this is where the magic happens.
This week on Croc Hunter, I'm here deep in the Madeira woods looking for a wild map negus in his natural habitat. I think I see one over there. Zoom in on him, get a good shot.
Head of the week, fly!
No pal? Pro pal.
What's up, Madeira?
Matt, this stuff isn't real. Like, it's just like kids being stupid.
Find out. They're gonna combine, and what do you get when hydrogen and oxygen react, Scott?
more air.
No, you do not.
Matt Gownstein or Jonathan Jacobo? Who even is Jonathan Jacobo?
What are you being for Halloween this year?
My crabby self.
Oh, God. That is so funny. You're done.
Hi, I'm Mr. Stocker. Baseball cap, jersey, long sleeve, khakis, full beard. I'm only here because they said they want to talk about JFK assassination files.
I'm Mrs. Monterno, and all you need is a lot of denim, a Madeira Banana Bunch t-shirt, and political cartoons.
Piece of a cheap show. It has clown written all over it.
Wyatt, what are you doing down here?
Oh, I just take walks on the
What? Okay.
I am Wyatt Quinton, and this is the weather.
This weekend's going to be a chilly one, so make sure you grab your Patagonia, eat some fruit snacks, and hit on some freshman girls.
Yabo Iraq.
Look at the top of his head!
We'll start on the 8th graders.
Block.
I'm getting served a bag of peanuts. First class gets all the food they want. That's not fair. That grinds my gears.
Thanks for watching, everyone. It's greatly appreciated. It's been a fun season, and seriously, for all of the love that Madeira has spread for What's Up Madeira, it's incredible.
Merry Christmas.
Thank you for watching What's Up Madeira.
Merry Christmas.
Thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching.
This has been What's Up Madeira.
Happy Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Happy Hanukkah.
Thank you for watching our season of What's Up Madeira. Holiday greetings and gay happy meetings when friends come to call.
It's the happy. Thanks for watching.
Another great season of What's Up Madeira.
Happy
and Merry Chrysler.
Marshmallows for toasting and caroling out in the snow. There'll be scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago.